So we are all working from home these days, and most of us are using Zoom for video conferencing. But now, due to the data leaks and security issues, many of us are looking for an alternative. In this video, I will show you a newly launched service here in India, which you can try. Yes, I am talking about Say Namaste. Say Namaste is in beta right now, and is truly made in India. Sadly, this video conferencing service is only available through web browser. But I'm sure after the beta, you will see the Android and iOS app for the service. The interface is very easy to use, and all you need to do is open the Chrome browser on your mobile or desktop and go to the website saynamaste.in. Here the host can create a new meeting. And once the meeting is created, they can share the meeting link and code with their friends and colleagues. One thing to make sure is to give access to the microphone and camera in the browser whenever it is prompted. And that's it. You have successfully hosted a meeting. Now for joining, participants can join from the phone browser or PC. They just need to click the link and enter a code. Once they fill up the name and few details, they can join the meetings with you. At the moment, this service can support only 25 participants, but the developers are working really hard to add up to 100 participants in this service. The voice clarity is good, and the video quality is also decent. Even though it is in beta right now, apart from a few minor glitches and some connection issues, this service works pretty great. On the homepage of the website, it shows a message which lets you know that there can be a few connection issues due to the excessive server load during this lockdown. Apart from the video conference, participants can also share the screen, but this service is only limited to PC and doesn't support mobile devices just yet. There are also a few more features like chatting, sharing files and videos, which are all available to PC users, which works fine, but it can have some issues here and there. Now, if you wonder if the service is safe, then according to the founder, their main focus is on safety, and this service runs on end-to-end encryption without impacting the performance, so it is totally safe to use. And in the coming days, they will also add two-factor authentication and also a feature which adds only pre-selected email addresses, which is actually missing in many other video conferencing apps. Overall, Say Namaste is India's very own video conferencing app, which is really easy to use with a very simple user interface. You don't have to know much to start or join the meeting. Just go to the website, create meeting, and that's it. The stable launch is due in a few weeks, and I'm pretty sure that it will introduce a lot more features. So, if you are looking for an alternative to Zoom and want to have a simple yet useful video conferencing app, and most importantly, which is safe and free, then look no further. Say Namaste is the way to go. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you very soon.